Hi everyone, welcome to the Droid G channel. Today's video will explain to you the forgot Android phone pin. Forgot Android phone password, how to unlock. What to do if you forget your phone's pin. Here are a few ways you can regain access to your Android phone. The mobile phone models applicable to this video include Samsung, Huawei, Xiaomi, OnePlus, Vivo, Oppo, Sony, LG, HTC. Please watch this video patiently. I believe it will solve the problem of forgot Android phone pin for you. Screen locks on smartphones are an important way to keep the contents of your device private. In an age where you have any information on your phone, locking your phone has become a necessity rather than an option, as it is easier to protect your privacy. It goes without saying that if you forget my phone pin Android, forget pin Android phone, or forget Android phone's pin, you will be locked out of your device. You may ask, if I forgot the pin, how to unlock the phone? After you try the password a few times and the password is wrong, you just change the new password and you forgot the new Android phone password, and the phone was accidentally touched many times after it was in your pocket. If you reach the screen so that the phone cannot be unlocked, you may see the forgot pattern, forgot pin, or forgot password buttons appear in the above situations. Fortunately, there are some ways to unlock your Android device and restart, gain access to it, or bypass screen lock on Android phones. There is a greater risk of forgetting the forgot Android phone pin and pin, since the fingerprint scanner on modern devices has the passcode as a backup. Android usually protects your device by requiring a pin, pattern, or full password. Do you wonder what to do with forget Android phone's pin? How to unlock my Android phone if I forgot the pin? How to unlock your phone when you forgot the pin? If you forget your Android pattern, password, or pin, you can bypass it and get back in. Many modern Android devices today support biometric logins, so if you forget your pin to get into your phone, your Android password, or your Android pattern, you can try using your fingerprint or face scanner to unlock your phone. If you don't have this configured, there are a few other things you can try. The following methods include how to unlock Android phone pin without factory reset, remotely reset Android lock screen pin, use third-party website to unlock Android phone, restore factory settings to unlock Android phone. Method 1 is to try your fingerprint unlock or face recognition unlock. How to get into your phone when you forget Android phone's pin. If you have set up fingerprint unlocking or face recognition unlocking, you only need to try the unlocking method you set. You need to place your finger on the designated position of the Android fingerprint unlock or align your eyes parallel to the Android phone to focus on your device. Use this to unlock your Android phone if you forgot the password. Method 2 is your muscle memory to unlock Android's phone pin. If you forget the Android phone's pin before changing the new password, you can do it through your muscle memory. It may sound unrealistic, but it can often help you in unexpected ways. Now you need to walk away to do another task or divert your attention. Pick up your phone after distraction and see which keys your fingers automatically move to. Maybe it will help you solve the problem of forgot your phone pin Android. Method 3 is Samsung's Find My Mobile service. If you forget your device's screen lock code, such as pin, password, or pattern, on your Samsung phone, you don't have to worry. Samsung includes a feature with all phones that allows you to manage your device remotely if you lose it. You need to be signed into your Samsung account on your phone and have a Wi-Fi or mobile data connection. Before using the Samsung Find My Phone service, you need to turn on remote unlock, otherwise the Samsung Find My Phone function will not be able to unlock your phone. To reset your phone's password through Find My Mobile, follow these steps. 1. On your computer, navigate to findmymobile.samsung.com/https://findmymobile.samsung.com/ to log into your Samsung account. 2. Select your phone and press unlock. 3. After the computer is loaded, log into your Samsung account again. At this time, your phone is deleting the lock information. Please check your phone. Method 4 is to use Google Find My Device. If you forgot your Android screen lock password, another workaround is to use Google Find My settings. It used to be called Android Device Manager. If you need to use Google to solve your forget pin problem with your Android phone, you need to log into your Google account. It only works on more modern devices, but you can access the service from a PC, using a computer, to visit google.com/android/device-manager. Sign into your Google account. You also need to have your Android phone location turned on and connected to a data network or Wi-Fi. Find and click the device you need to unlock, then click Erase Device, and after clicking Done, please log in your Google account, and then click Erase Device and confirm your choice. After completion, your mobile phone will restart to restore the factory settings. After all is completed, it will return to the main screen of the mobile phone or the activation interface of the mobile phone. If you set a new password, please remember the new password you set firmly. Avoid forgot your phone pin Android problem from appearing again. Method 5 is to check if smart lock is enabled. How to unlock your Android phone if I forgot the pin. Bypassing a locked Android screen is easy if you have enabled the smart lock feature on your phone. Smart Lock is a feature on Android phones that allows your phone to be opened without a passcode in a location it recognizes. The Smart Lock feature allows your phone to be unlocked and remain unlocked when in a trusted location, connected to a trusted device or used by a trusted person without the need for a PIN, password or pattern. For example, if you've set up Smart Lock to use your home address as a trusted place, you can take your phone home and it will automatically unlock whenever you're near that address, no unlock code required. This is how you can easily unlock a forgotten Android PIN. The following are the steps to set up the Smart Lock function. If you want to solve the problem quickly, please follow the steps below to set up. Please open the settings, find the lock screen in the settings interface. There is a Smart Lock option on the lock screen interface. Please turn on the Smart Lock. You can choose from three options for Smart Lock. 1. On body detection, keeps your device unlocked while on your body. 2. Trusted places, add the locations that should unlock the device. 3. Trusted devices, add devices to keep them unlocked when nearby. These options will keep your Android unlocked at the specified location. Please set it according to your personal habits. Method 6 is to forget the pattern function. How to unlock an Android phone if you've forgotten your PIN. For Android 4.4 or below, Android provides a forgotten pattern function. Forgot my phone PIN Android problem. In these versions of the mobile phone can use the forgotten password function to unlock. If your phone fails to unlock 5 times and you enter the wrong code again, you will be asked if you want to unlock with a security question or a backup PIN. Tap forget mode. After clicking, you'll need to enter your Google account details, and after completing the last step, you'll receive an email with information and a link on how to create a new password. Finally, save it, configure a new login, and use this new code to bypass Android pattern lock. Method 7 is to restore factory settings. How to reset a PIN on an Android device and how to unlock your phone when you forgot the PIN. This is probably the last step you can do yourself. Factory reset to solve the Android phone forgot password problem. If the above method can't unlock your Android device, please back up all your data now and try a factory reset of your phone. Connect your phone to your computer. Then, make sure your phone is turned off and wait at least 30 seconds. Next, press the volume up button and the power button at the same time until you see the recovery mode screen. From the Android recovery screen, select wipe data / factory reset using the volume buttons, and press the power button to confirm. Then, use the volume buttons to select factory reset and use the volume buttons to select the yes option to confirm. This will trigger the reset process, which should only take 2 to 3 seconds to complete. Once done, it will take you back to the same recovery mode. Use the power button to select the reboot system now option. Finally, your phone will turn on and reboot to the home screen. At this point, your Android phone has cleared all the data, and the Android forgot password problem will no longer exist. Finally, please reset your Android phone password and save it in an important place. Method 8 is to seek professional help. If you have tried all the above methods, but the phone still cannot be unlocked, then please take your phone to a mobile phone store to let a professional check and modify your Android phone. As a final reminder, you can keep your Android phone password in a safe place at home. That's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful to you and think we did a good job, please like, share and tell us which method helped you solve the problem in the comment area. At the same time, if you think there is room for improvement, you can also express your views and suggestions in the message area. Thanks. Good luck.